Welcome to Metro News, lifeline of your city. So today's topic is on does Deep Sindhu with the flag hoisting at the Red Fort have with the BJP? Protesters waving Kalsa flag on Deep Sindhu and Red Fort with Narendra Modi and Sunny Deol. Deep Sindhu, actor and activist, there is a ruckus in his name. There are allegations on Deep Sindhu that he and his colleague hoisted the Kalsa flag on the Red Fort in Delhi yesterday. Former leader have also accused Deep Sindhu. It is said that he provoked the protesters, but in his defense, Deep Sindhu has said that he has just hoisted the flag of Nishan Sahib on the Red Fort, calling it is a democratic right to perform. Deep Sindhu has said that as far as the Indian flag is concerned, it was not removed. 26 January, celebration of Republic Day on Rajpath, the news of violent clashes during farmer demonstration from other areas of Delhi NCR. Meanwhile, there was news from Delhi's Red Fort that some protesters entered the Red Fort. Photos and videos started coming. The protesters were seen hoisting the flag on the Red Fort. Then people started writing on social media that this is Deep Sindhu. Photos of Deep began to be shared with Prime Minister Narendra Modi and BJP MP and actor Sunny Deol. The BJP was accused of conspiring to provoke agitators and hoisting the flag on the Red Fort. In a conversation, Swaraj India Chief Yogendra Yadav has said that Deep Sindhu and gangster-turned-leader Lakha Sindha instigated the agitators. He demanded an inquiry on how Deep Sindhu reached the Red Fort with his supporters by taking the mic and so on, which Lakha Sindhana is talking about Yogendra Yadav. According to the news, the first gangster were now, they have become leaders. Malwana is the president of the Youth Federation. The entire incident, Deep and Sindhana acquired the United Kisan Morcha on the Singhu border on the night of 25th January. At the same time, he asked his supporters to do the ring road, that is, the matter of going on the path, about which there was no agreement between the Delhi police and the United Farmer Front on the route of tractor march. Then the 26th date came after the incident of Lal Kila. Deep Sindhu released a video. In this video, Deep Sindhu said that he had given a warning to his leaders that they have decided against the feelings of our youth. When Sindhu Kisan Morcha was asked to take such a decision that is acceptable to all, he rejected his demand, said Deep Sindhu. He said that he did not provoke anyone. How can I provoke so many people? You will not get a single video of me where I am talking people towards the Red Fort. Along with this, he also said that he had fallen the flag of Nishan Sahib and Farmer Union on the Red Fort. Here the question arises that when there was a talk of separating the route of the parade from the platform of the United Kisan Morcha on the Singhu border itself, why did the other farmer leader present there not protest? Reports tell that the farmer leader had finished their speech by this time. And after the crowd left, some people took the stage and started rising slogans. The slogans were, our route, ring road, parade route, ring road. Sukhpreet Singh Udyog, the writer present there, has also confirmed this. It is said that the first farmer leader said that they will go to parliament on the 26th. Then he changed the plan. Then it is said that they will just enter Delhi. Then he will go to the ring road. And finally, according to the agreement with the Delhi police, they announced to agitate on the prescribed route. This provoked some youth present there. An attempt was made to pacify them, and it was said that if they want to take the path of the ring road, then the farmers should join the workers' struggle committee. Earlier also, the investigating agency had also filed a case against an organization called Sikh for Justice after a controversial letter came out. At that time, the NIA sent a notice to Deep and his brother Mandeep Singh for questioning. Now the question is, what is Deep Sindhu's link with BJP? Sunny Deol filled the nomination form, the Lok Sabha seat of Gurdaspur in 2019 Lok Sabha elections. In the campaign, Deep Sindhu was seen on many fronts with Sunny Deol. Then on 25th September 2020, seen at Sambu border in Delhi. The video of English-speaking farmer went viral. It was revealed by watching the video that is Deep Sindhu. Even then, the photos with Sunny Deol was removed. But in a conversation with journalist Barkha Dutt, Deep said that he is not a BJP supporter and repeatedly said that he is with the farmers. After that, Sunny Deol has tweeted after the 26th January ruckus, said that but the public has brought out another video. Talking to a journalist in it, Sunny Deol is saying that he has known Deep for many years and is like his young brother. There are many viral things, there are too many claims and lots of recuse excuses. But what is the truth? A lot of debate on this is probably still to be done.